tech-centric role demands ingenious techniques and in-depth knowledge of relevant domains. And for this reason, upskilling through relevant certification has become an accepted norm. But the field of data science is faced with a critical question. Can its vast universe be merely acquired through self-study? The answer is yes. Let's look at the few steps which will help you to prepare for an arduous journey ahead. While competing against applicants who have relevant degrees, you can garner a competitive advantage with upskilling using the world of resources available online. What's more, self-study also signals a candidate's motivation to succeed. In addition to upskilling, a data science aspirant also needs to focus on several other things. The next step will be to apply your skills in projects, which will not only give you the opportunity to practice, but also gives potential employers an idea of the depth of your knowledge on the practical use of these skills. For instance, platforms like Kaggle and Machine Hack not only provide you with the opportunity to build a portfolio of work, but also helps in your career growth. While developing the right skills and applying them to manufactured situations through online projects has become a prerequisite, the actual corporate experience will hold you in good stead, especially in a room full of applicants who do not come with the same experience. Data science is not an easy discipline to learn. Data science mentors or anyone with the relevant experience can add a lot of value to your self-study process. They can help identify blind spots at the beginning itself and guide you to a path to a more effective learning experience. One such community-based mentoring program is the AIM Mentoring Circle. By joining this one-on-one mentorship network, data science enthusiasts and professionals will have the opportunity to learn in-demand skills like machine learning, AI, data science, and more. To know more about data science and machine learning, visit www.analyticsindiamag.com.